this. This looks so nice. Too bad I'm gonna have to delete it. Come on. Work. Alright, let's just drag it into there. And empty recycle bin. Yes. You guys, if you guys did not know why I just deleted that, it looks really nice. I love it, guys. I think it looks really cool. I love the design, but the ones who, you know, have been on my channel for a while, you know that I've changed my name multiple times from, like, GTA Gamer to, you know, Modded Nerding to, you know, Homeless Russian. And now I'm changing it back to Huda Wizard. I think Huda Wizard, I just named it because I'm changing my name on Vang from, I was going to name it Vanks Russian, but I decided Vanks Wizard, so I've been wanting to change my name to Wizard for a long time, guys. So yeah, I decided I'm finally going to do it, and yeah, hope you guys do support my changing my name to Wizard. So therefore, you know, I can't keep the Russian. I'm going to keep it. It was just a joke. I have another one right here. The one that I deleted was like a small picture of it, not a big picture like this one. So I still have this one. I'll pop it up for you just to prove to you. Pop that up real quick. It looks really nice. I love it. I love it. I love it. Like, no joke. I honestly do love this. I think it's really cool. And hopefully y'all get a new one that says Wizard soon. And yeah, guys, just letting you know, I'm actually going back to competitive. I didn't think I was ever gonna go back to competitive. But I've been missing competitive. I'm gonna be doing GBs on, like, I'm gonna be doing a lot of GB stuff like that. If you guys do enjoy, I'll see you guys later. And stay tuned for GBs. I will be recording. Peace. And, oh yeah, guys, I'm trying to get a Vanks competitive team. I don't know, I'm talking to the leader right now about it. I sent him a message last night. He hasn't responded yet because he has school, probably. But, yeah, guys, just stay tuned for that. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.